Hello everyone, hope you are having a good day. Myself Ajay Yadav, student of IPHI, pursuing bachelorette in radiology and imaging technology. Today in this video, I'll be going over what is angiography and what is angioplasty. So without any further delay, let's get started with the video.
What is coronary angiography? Coronary angiography is a minimal invasive procedure that allows doctor to detect narrow or blocked blood vessels in the heart. In a normal person, the blood vessels allow smooth flow of blood to the heart muscles. In patient with coronary artery disease, the blood vessels supplying the heart are narrowed by a fatty deposits like cholesterol. This results in reduced blood flow to the heart muscle, which can cause chest pain. If the blockage worsens, the blood flow to the heart may stop and the heart muscles could be damaged. This is known as a heart attack. During the procedure, you may be slightly sedated. The doctor will carry out the procedure either through your wrist, that is radial artery, or groin, that is femoral artery. The area is cleaned and local anesthesia is given to numb the area. A guide wire and a catheter will then be inserted through a blood vessel towards the heart using an X-ray guidance. After entering the blood vessel of the heart, dye will now be injected in both the coronary arteries. Moving images of the arteries would be taken using X-ray. Another tube may be passed to assess the heart function. If a blockage is identified, then another procedure to unblock the vessel will be required. This procedure is called angioplasty and is usually performed in the same setting. In angioplasty, a specially made balloon is placed on a guide wire and passed into the narrow or blocked coronary artery. The balloon is then inflated and enlarging the narrow segment. In many cases, a metal mesh tube or a scaffold called a stent is then placed at the site of the narrow to keep the blood vessel open.
That concludes our video. Hope you like it and enjoy it. Now, this was just a brief on the topic in this video. The topic in itself is a very broad topic, so just keep that in mind. Hope you like it. Thank you for lending your time. Thank you very much.